High school soccer, Northeastern Clinton playing at the Plattsburgh Hornets. First half, Emily Royer's header gets tipped in to the back of the net. First goal of the game, 1-0 Northeastern Clinton. Stayed that way until the final 4 minutes of regulation. Brenda Michaels weaving through NCCS defenders before chipping it in. Top shelf for the goal, tie game, and that one sends us to overtime. In OT, Michaels again, the set piece. Gets a good bounce in front of the goalie and in, 2-1 Hornets, but unfortunately New York's overtime rule says you play on, which gave the Cougs a good chance to tie it. It ends 2-2.